Damn, girl, are you a toaster? Because I'd love to take a bath with you.
Literally 0.1% of you are subscribed. If you're seeing this, turn on your notifications because I'm posting bangers every week and every day.
I swear, I'm not suicidal or depressed. I just want to know what you look like, undressed.
I actually just met an e-boy. That was the cringiest thing I had ever seen in my life. Like, that actually made me want to kill myself.
You model or something, by any chance? For OnlyFans? Do you model for OnlyFans?
Baby girl, come shake that bunda. Baby girl, come shake that bunda, fam.
Like, what do you mean, baby girl, come and shake that bunda? I'm nobody's baby girl. Yo, stop. What are you doing? Stop.
Hey.
We both have dick sucking lips. Yes. Yes. Okay, do dance. Do dance. Jeez, chill, chill. McDonald's Wi-Fi looking ass, get out of here.
Hi,
you guys are the bomb.
I like your hat.
Oh, thank you. I'll be over to deliver it in a second.
I know where you live.
Damn, you must be rich. I bet it's massive.
Oh. Like my cock.
Calm down, Cindy, okay? At this rate, you're gonna be a teenage pregnancy. Stop talking like that.
Why the fuck are you wearing it?
Oh, it's cause I care about you.
You did not say that.
I just did.
No. Did not.
Yeah, I just did.
Oh my god.
I just did. What you gonna do about it?
It's actually the best thing I ever heard.
Oh. I live in a...
Nani?
Mommy milkers. Big mommy milkers.
Yeah, I live
big,
in a...
Big, huge milkers in. Huge, big milkies. Mommy milkers.
Yeah, I'd imagine your back hurts because your tatas look very big. I'm not looking at them. I'm not looking at them.
You like to be breastfeeded?
What the fuck? Yes.
What?
Damn. You're a MILF in the making. Nice. In the nicest way possible. Nicest way possible.
I'll take that.
If I flip a coin, what are the odds of me getting head?
50%.
That's good to know. That's just good to know. I mean, when we start dating, it's a 50% chance.
Yeah.
Sir, I didn't even ask what your names were. I apologize.
Don't worry about it.
I need to get to know my best friend in law. Like,
bro.
I want your hat. My god, your hat. Oh my god. Yes, I love
what
it.
Abomination is that in the background? I love your lips. They look lonely. I'd like to kiss them and make them on moment. I mean, of course, with your consent and everything like that. Yeah. Sure.
Well, thanks, I guess.
You want to be friends?
I don't know, I'm not really friends with black people, but I'll make an exception.
What's that supposed to mean? What are you? That wasn't seductive at all.
I love your hat!
I love your friend's laugh. It reminds me of a Windex bottle. Like, let me kind of rate your bunda.
Dora, do you have bunda?
Hey, yo, I think you have bunda. Hey, yo. Okay, you've got a little bunda. She has more bunda. The grey shorts. She has more bunda. No cap.
She belongs to the streets.
Johnny got it. Oh,
the frog hat, Elise, frog hat. Bro, you fired.
Thank you, my guy.